top 5 most fastest Navy ship in the world. Navy ships must be able to navigate choppy ocean waters, and they must also be able to handle enemy forces. These two requirements do not allow these ships to reach the same top speeds that other watercraft can. However, they can still be impressively fast. Here is top 5 most fastest Navy ship in the world. Number 1, A-90 Orlyonok. The A-90 Orlyonok is a Russian-built, amphibious, ground-effect vehicle that could reach speeds in excess of 400 kilometers per hour, an astonishingly fast speed. This craft was capable of gliding a few meters above the water surface due to the ground effect, and it could achieve an altitude of 3,000 meters. Sadly, due to other military priorities, only 5 were built in the 1970s, and all were retired by 1993. Number 2, Special Forces Interceptor, WP-18. The WP-18 is the newest entrant in the world of fast watercraft and is built by a relatively new company, as well, Abu Dhabi Mar. The purpose of the craft is interception, and it will be used by the navies and coast guards of the countries that purchase it. The cruising speed of the WP-18 is an impressive 86 kmph, about as fast as driving a car on a highway. It's amazing to think that this craft can maintain that speed on choppy waters. The shape of the WP-18 allows it to cut through the waves and achieve that speed. The top speed, however, may require calmer seas. Number 3, the Barracuda XSV-17. The design of Barracuda XSV-17 is for a 17 meters very high speed, wave-piercing interceptor, patrol vessel. Operational roles are envisaged as for long-range extended patrol offshore utilizing its 700 nm range, for high-speed pursuit and apprehend, and for coastal and offshore surveillance. Propulsion is by Caterpillar twin C12-9 1000 horsepower engines and Metamarine surface drives. XSV-17 is capable of maximum speeds of 53 kts. A crew of 6 are comfortably seated on high-tech shock mitigation seats with additional bench seating for 4 aft in her main cabin for a total of 10 personnel. Her spacious forward cabin can incorporate extra seating for passengers, survivors divided by combatants, or incorporate live aboard extended operations facilities, which can be included if required on request with galley, berths, seating, etc., or fitted out to suit a client's requirements. Number 4, USS Independence. USS Independence is the lead ship of the Independence class of littoral combat ships. She is the 6th ship of the United States Navy to be named for the concept of independence. The design was produced by the General Dynamics Consortium for the Navy's LCS program and competes with the Lockheed Martin-designed Freedom variant. With 11,000 cubic meters of payload volume, she was designed to carry 2 mission modules, allowing the ship to do multiple missions without having to be refitted. The flight deck, 1030M2, can support two SH-60 Seahawk helicopters, multiple unmanned aerial vehicles, or one CH-53C Stallion-class helicopter. Number 5, USS Freedom. USS Freedom is the lead ship of the Freedom Class littoral combat ship for the United States Navy. She is the third vessel to be so named after the concept of freedom. She is the design competitor produced by the Lockheed Martin Consortium in competition with the General Dynamics, designed USS Independence. She is designed for a variety of missions in shallow waters, minesweeping and humanitarian relief, capable against submarines and small ships, but not designed to take on large warships. The ship is a semi-planing monohull design capable of over 40 knots. The ship is a semi-planing steel monohull with an aluminum superstructure. The friction stir welded aluminum deckhouse is very flat, which, combined with an angular design, makes it difficult for radar systems to detect. Well, that is top 5 most fastest Navy ship in the world. Don't forget, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks you.